Good afternoon. Just gonna do a quick hunt at this small park. Let's get scooping. We got it out. USB. '70 to '87. Penny, I nicked it. Okay, this one sounded pretty junky. Oh, wow. Oh, it's actually some foreign money. We got some more here. I'm going to put that to the side. And as well. Well, both quarters, they just looked really weird. Clean up this mess of a hole here. All right, pair of quarters. We got a piece of jewelry here. Yeah, just a nice piece of bling. It's like it had a stone in it, but it's gone now. Cool. Okay, I thought I heard something different than the playground equipment under all that. Swept through a bunch of the debris and found a loonie. Oh, sweet. And a toonie. Oh, nice. A foreign coin. Oh, that's a US nickel. Cool. Okay, there's something else here besides the nails holding this wood together. Go get some. some foreign money. Yeah, Philippines. Oh wow, an old shotgun head stamp. I don't think I've ever found one of those, especially in a park in Canada. It's interesting. Both ends of the conductivity spectrum. I don't know what that means. There's a shoelace, is that it? Oh. Oh, okay. Jeez. Alright. Got a whole shoelace. Yay. 84. Penny. Another penny. Another penny. Penny. Another penny. Only pennies. Just a penny. Just an American penny. Another penny. Another penny. Nothing special. Of course. Our pennies just ring everywhere. Full tab penny combo. Yep. Another penny. Oh, dual pennies. Another penny. Another penny. Just another penny. Okay, that's a little bit better. Got a Wheatie. Oh. Tent stake. Jeez, okay. Rusty dime. Well, fresh dime sounding like trash as usual. Just to give you guys an idea of how exhausting this is, I'm just gonna leave this on for a few minutes. You can hear what the ground is like around here. Penny, of course. At this point, I don't even know what to dig anymore, because it's just... I mean, look at this. Just heaping all over the place. This gonna be probably another penny. Penny in there somewhere. Oh. Smushed pull tab. Okay, let's spend a few minutes on the trash reject. I wouldn't normally use it because I just feel like it rejects the wrong stuff, but let's see. I assume that's a penny again. Welcome to the wrap-up. So that was actually a pretty interesting small park. I was going to hit a few more, but there was just a lot of grass to cover, and figured I would just try and hunt this out. I mean, there's so much more left in the grass. It was just beeping every 10 centimeters. Anyways, pulled out a ton of trash, both halves of a watch strap. I don't know where the watch went. Got a tent stake, a huge chunk of lead. I found this pudding cup like a foot down in the clay underneath the wood chips, which is just crazy. So, decent amount of trash out of there. Got a shotgun head stamp. It's pretty neat. Never found one of those, especially not in a park. A little 3D printed Pikachu. A couple of beads, a piece of bling jewelry. Huge pile of pennies, as usual. Couple dimes, Canadian and an American nickel, a few quarters, loony, toony, got a American Wheatie, 1953, and Philippines coin, pretty neat. So yeah, I was hoping to get out in between the bouts of rain. Looks like I got a good stretch of weather. I'm gonna try and go out tomorrow. Not sure if this video is going to get out this week or next. I've been a little behind. I was sick for a little bit there, so I didn't get to go out at all last week. And yeah, I'll try to increase my frequency, but I don't know if I'm going to be able to do once a week or every 2 weeks. We'll see. As always, thanks for watching. Remember to like and subscribe. Until next time, this is Scoopy Joe, out.